फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज पवित्रा मत्तिकट्टी। आई एम स्टडिंग इन 10th स्टैंडर्ड इन आदर्श विद्यालय चिक्कमुच्चगुड्डा बदा। नाउ आई एम एक्सप्लेन अबाउट प्रीपोजिशन। प्रीपोजिशन मीन्स अ प्रीपोजिशन इज अ वर्ड प्लेस्ड बिफोर अ नाउन और प्रोनाउन टू शो इट्स रिलेशन टू सेम अदर वर्ड इन द सेंटेंस। इट मीन्स प्रीपोजिशन इज अ वर्ड प्लेस्ड बिफोर अ नाउन एंड प्रोनाउन, इट शो रिलेशन इज कॉल्ड प्रीपोजिशन। Example of preposition: I spoke to Raj. Rani has good command over English. I am going to Shimla. Shiva was sitting under the tree. These are examples of preposition. Now I am explain about list of preposition. About, bagge, above, mele, across, moolaka, after, aamele, against, viruddha, among, madde, around, sutta, as, aage, at, alli, before, aagale, behind, hinde, below, kelage, beneath, kelage, beside, pakka, between, madde, behind, dura, but, adare, by, moolaka, despite, adare, down, kelage, during, aga, except, bittu, for, adakkagi, from, adarinda, in, olagade, inside, olage, near, attira, next, balike, off, in the, on, mele, opposite, viruddha, out, varagade, outside, varagade, over, mele, abroad, mele, along, uddakku, amid, madde, anti, virodha, concerning, sambandhisida, considering, pariganita, excluding, varatu padisi, following, anusarisuva, into, varagade, like, antaha, minus, without something that would there be, of, dura, onto, mele, fast, kaledu oda, per, mukantara, regarding, sambandhisidante, round, suttinalli, save, ulisu, throw, moolaka, toward, samipavagi, under, adiyalli, underneath, kelage, unlike, binnavagi, until, tanaka, up, mele, upon, mele, versus, eduragi, with, jotege, within, valagade, without, illade, plus, mattu, round, gola, since, in the, then, mele, through, in the, till, alliyavarege, to, ge, toward, samipa, under, kelage, unlike, adanu, bittu, according, adakanusaravagi, close to, adarathira, due to, adakagi, except for, adanu, bittu, far from, adarinda, dura, inside of, adaravalage, near to, adarathira. Kinds of preposition. There are 5 kinds of preposition in English. First one, simple preposition. Second one, double preposition. Third one, compound preposition. Fourth one, participle preposition. Fifth one, phrase preposition. First one, simple preposition. Preposition which are not formed by any method and common to a language are known as simple preposition. It means preposition is not formed any method and common to a language is called simple preposition. Examples, at, out, to, since, by, on, often, up, off. These are examples of simple preposition. Second one, double preposition. Preposition which contains 2 words are known as the double preposition. It means double means 2. Preposition which contain 2 words is called double preposition. Examples, out of, due to, from behind, instead of, opposite to, according to, near to, next to, in spite of, from within. Third one, compound preposition. Compound preposition consists of 2 or more words, usually a simple preposition and another word to convey location. It means compound preposition consists 2 or more words, usually simple preposition and another word is called compound preposition. Examples, addition to, on behalf of, in the middle of. These are examples of compound preposition. Fourth one, participle preposition. Participle prepositions have endings such as ed and ing. It means preposition have ending is ed or ing. Examples, considering, during, provided, concerning. Ending ing and ed. These examples of participle preposition. Last one, phrase preposition. Phrase preposition include a preposition on object. Means phrase preposition include a preposition and object. It is called phrase preposition. Examples, on time, at home, before class, on the floor. Thank you.